don't be angry.
Don't be sad, don't be blue.
Why on earth should you do what God wants you to do when he's got more
than a few
manuals from which to choose?
And the sadness you have is the love that you feel trying to turn itself into something.